So here we are going to talk about ruminants and pseudoruminants. So both of them are a type of organism which differs from